YouTube. This is Caleb from 2153 with another MK Mobile video. Today, I'm going to do a fatal battle with a Scorpion team, which is going to have Hanzo Asashi Scorpion, Inferno Scorpion, and Classic Scorpion. So, you know, I'm not the best, so if anybody sees this, is that I start kind of, I'm not the best, okay? Also, this is my first video ever talking, actually. And I really hope it goes well. Okay. Quan Chi, Warlock. Pretty good character. That goes on too, but it should never be like the first person to use. Okay, 11 Gaiden. Done. 6 more to go. Overdrive Kenshi, Inferno Scorpion, and Injustice Scorpion. Kenshi is a pretty good character to use. Especially the silver one, because he's much stronger than a bunch of gold characters. More of a power drink type of character with some speed in it. I'm not the best, but I'm slowly learning all of it. Also, it's a little bit different for me because I'm using a different one, a different app to capture my video, because I used to Google gaming app, but it got shut down about long ago that I didn't know. So I'm using a different app to do this recording. Game Master Sub-Zero, he will when he gets defeated once, he'll get an ice clone and set himself again. It's gonna be a little challenging. But I think the most challenging one for this one is the MK11 Jade. Because she likes to do the weird thing in the shadow. Which allows her to dodge all your attacks. You're most likely to see it. How it works.
Best music.
like that. That's how annoying she gets. Does that every single time. But if you know for a good secret, if you can get Scorpion to at least land the spear in once and stun her, she won't be able to use it. You know, just a little trick. Scorpion, he'll have a move that will allow him to, that gives him like a certain percentage that he'll be able to take the person with the lowest health on the opposite team back in. It doesn't work all the time. I just got really lucky on that. Just a little tip, trick. for Classic Scorpion. This one. See how many I can take out, really. Thank you. I'm already having this feeling. It's gonna be hot inside. Definitely character Scorpion.